Yeah! Here we go! Here we go! Sorry we're late, baby! It's Thursday in Montreal, Canada! Is everybody ready? Woo! It's cooking with Sandro, baby! Let's go! Let's go! Let's cook! Let's cook, baby! Yeah! Love this! Love this place! Welcome to my kitchen! Welcome to my home! Let's get this party started, baby! Let's drink! Let's drink! Marco, the wine guy! The only man you need to know here in Montreal when it comes to these things! Hello to you, buddy! Signor Vino Montreal! That's the place to be this weekend, guys. What an amazing place to be. You'll see me there, definitely. Let's get this beautiful bottle of Radaluna White. Can't wait to get this. Wanna say hello to everybody at Pendelli's. Peter, so good to see you. Anthony, thank you so much. And Phil, what an amazing tutorial. We're gonna take this cooking show to the next level, baby. Everyone around the world, this great nation of Canada, my gorgeous cameraman compatriot, and to all of you, cheers. Let's have some fun. Okay. Swordfish, Poissonnerie Casablanca. George, thank you so much for prepping these babies. We're gonna get something going. We're gonna chop some onions, little red onion. We're gonna make a nice little chili base. We're gonna get this thing in the mix. Look at these knives, man. I played with them yesterday. I played with F. Dick last night. Got used to it. That's the way you gotta do it. I didn't get cut yet, but I know I'm gonna get it done. So to Chef Carmelo again, thank you so much. Always a pleasure. And everybody at F. Dick Canada, thank you so much for these bad boys. I love playing with them. And I hope you can too. All right. Beautiful. Nicely minced. Chop it nice. So you're gonna make a perfect base. We're gonna make a nice chili base right on top with these red onions, this garlic. Yeah, baby, let's cook. Let's cook. I hope everybody's day was just as amazing as mine was. Nat and I were in class. We were in class today. Got up at 7 o'clock in the morning. Jesus Christ. It's been a long time I haven't done that. Okay, get all these guys all minced together. Let's add some olive oil right there. Get this guy in the pan. There we go. Let's add this in the mix. Beautiful. That's what you want to hear, a nice hot pan. Add this in the mix just nice. Turn up the heat. There we go. Turn up the heat. All right. Gonna keep an eye on that bad boy. Let's continue chopping. Beautiful tomato. Gonna take half a tomato on this guy. And we're gonna mince him just as well. Then we're gonna wait for our onions and our garlic to get to color and to temp. Oh, these, look at this. Beautiful. Now what we're doing here is we're gonna squeeze out a little bit of the tomato juice that you don't wanna have in there. So we're just gonna give it a little tug. Grab this nice, and we're gonna add him in there now. Beautiful. Okay, give it a little stir. Turn up the heat. This is gonna come all together nice, and that's gonna be the base of this dish. Okay, I got vegetable oil in there. We're gonna get this there in the mix. Beautiful. Done. Flip them over. Let's work. Swordfish. Perfect, perfect dish to work with. Let's get our olive oil in here. Gonna add some olive oil right in this dish. Little espresso cups, guys. It's more than enough. That's all you need. Add some sesame seeds. There you go. What are we gonna do with it? Look at these cuts, perfect cuts. No skin anywhere. What we do is just give it a little dip all around. There we go. And we're gonna dip it in our beautiful sesame seeds. It's gonna come together just perfect, nice. Look at that. And we're gonna leave them there. Put this guy on the side. What are we gonna do with this? Pretty simple, it's fish. A lot more than this, guys. A little salt. That's what you want. Nice pink salt is what you want to have. And then we're going to apply it directly in our pan. Beautiful. Give it a little tap. Make sure it gets all in there nice. Flip it over. Same thing. Copy, paste, repeat, guys. Copy, paste, repeat. No black pepper in this one. Let's go. Let's get this bad boy in the mix. Come on, buddy. Nice hot pan. Now we're gonna do is hold it up. Hold it there a little bit. Hold it down and hold it down. You don't need much more than that, and you apply. Always apply outwards, guys. Never apply inwards. Keep it hot, keep it low. Get this now all together. This is what you want to get. Now that this, all the water has now evaporated out of this, let's add a little bit of sweet soya right in the mix. That's what you want. And let's sweeten it up a little bit more with some honey. There we go. You want that. And give it just a little touch of fish sauce. Nothing more than that, guys. It's very salty. I'm gonna give it a little mix. There we go. That's what you wanna have in there. Now what we're gonna do here is very simple. We're just gonna add a little bit of salt in the mix. There you go. That's all you need. Let's check on our fish. Doesn't take much, guys. Doesn't take much. Beautiful. That's the color you want. That's the color you want. You don't want to get it too much of that. And look at my temperature is on low. You want to cook this thing very, very slowly. Because when you're going to cut him, the color inside this fish is going to be spectacular. Now, while that's done, we have the time to get our cover ready. And these I'm going to cut in an angle. Okay, big chunks. We're not gonna have little ones. It's gonna be nice on the presentation. On a little angle, that's what you wanna have. It's gonna be beautiful right at the end. Little like strands. That's all we're gonna need, guys. All we need is such a simple dish to work with. Now our fish, gonna just check it out real quick. Make sure the color is what you're looking for. Not just yet. Our sauce is ready so we can start plating this bad boy. This is such an easy dish to put, guys, together. Look at that, the flavors on this. That soya sauce, that honey, everything comes together just perfect. Just perfect. That's the base you want on this dish. Now, your fish should be ready here. So what we're gonna do is get them out, let them rest. Let's take them over to your plate. Move them over. Okay, just give it a little tap. Get all that oil out. There we go. Look at that, beautiful. Now we can easily serve it directly on there, or we're gonna do is we're gonna slice it open. I'm gonna do that, nice. I'm gonna use these beautiful slicing knives because we can kind of cut it just like a tuna. Same thing. When you have beautiful tools to work with, it's just amazing. It's just amazing. Push it together, capture it, apply, open her up just a little bit. Grab your onions. There you go. That's what you want to have on there. That's exactly what you want to have on there. The color inside that fish is perfect. Grab a nice lime and make a wedge on one. Serve it with the wedge. Grab the other half and just drizzle right on top, guys. That's what you want to have on this swordfish. That's it, that's all. That is it, that is all, guys. That is a perfect swordfish in a chili glazed sauce. It's fresh, it's nice, it's done, baby. It's cooking with Sandro. I'll see you tomorrow. Woo!